think in terms of training, it's making sure you're doing as much or more than anyone else. It's an honor to play for Canada, but it's a responsibility to play for Canada. And we're representing a lot of people. And as I said before, how we perform matters to Canadians. We know it's not that we step on the ice and we wear a Canada jersey, so we're going to win. It's that we have to work that much harder than any other country. I think it's a special opportunity for our sport and for us as athletes. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to compete in your own country. Canada can know that we've done everything we possibly could to be ready for this opportunity that's going to be in front of us.